Hello students, today we will learn chapter 2, operations on large numbers, a topic of grade 5, math. Before starting this chapter, a very important note. Learn 1 to 20 tables properly before you start this lesson. Then only you will understand about multiplication. First we will start with introduction. The number that is to be multiplied is called the multiplicand. The number by which the multiplicand is multiplied is called the multiplier. And the result of multiplication is called the product. Now as you can see, a number line is there. What actually means by multiplication? 2 into 9. What do you mean by 2 into 9? That means we are adding 9 two times. So instead of adding numbers again and again, we use multiplication, which is very simple method. That is why it is called that multiplication is also known as repeated addition. Let's see a real life example. Ishan bought 9 movie tickets for his friends. Each ticket cost ₹412. How much did Ishan spend altogether? So, will he add 412? No, that is a very long method. So, what he will do? He will multiply 412 with 9. It is an easy method to find an answer. So, let's see how multiplication is done. 412 into 9. So, first 9 we will multiply with 2. 9 2s are 18. 8 in the place of 1s, while 1 will go on the head of 10s. Now, 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So, 0 in the place of 10s, while 1 will go on the place of 100s. Now, 9 4s are is equal to 36. And 36 plus 1, 37. But here we will not carry any number. Why? Because after 4 there is no number. So 37 will write it down. So our answer is 3708. So I can say that Ishan spent 3708 rupees all together. Now let's see one more example where our multiplier is a 2-digit number. Multiply 512 by 14. First place 512 in the respective places of 1s, 10s and 100s. Below that write 14, 4 in 1s place while 1 in 10s place. Now as always a multiplication starts from 1s place. So step 1 is 512 will get multiplied by 4. So 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4 and 4 5s are 20. Now this 2 we do not need to carry over because after 5 there is no number. Now step 2 is the number 512 gets multiplied by 1, that is in 10s place. So for that answer we'll write below 2048. So in the 1s place we'll put 0. Now we'll start multiplying. 1 2s are 2, 2 will come in 10s place. 1 1s are 1, 1 will come in 100s place. And 1 5s are 5, it will come in 1000 place. Now step 3 is add both the products. 8 plus 0, 8. 4 plus 2, 6. 0 plus 1, 1. And 2 plus 5, 7. So our answer is 7168. Next topic is multiplication by 10 and 100. First example, multiply 236 by 10. First, split the number 236. 200s and 3 tens, so 10, 10, 10 and 6 ones, so 1, 1, 1 and 1, 1, 1. Now, each and every number gets multiplied by 10. So, if 100 is multiplied by 10, it becomes 1000. If 10 is multiplied by 10, it becomes 100. And if 1 is multiplied by 10, 1 tens is 10. Now, if we add all them, then what do we get? 2000, 360. So 236 into 10 is equal to 2360. Now look at the second example. Multiply 124 by 100. Again split the number 124. 100, then 2 tens, so 10 10 and 4 ones. Now each and every digit get multiplied by 100. So 100 into 100 becomes 10,000. 10 into 100 becomes 1000 and 1 into 100 is 100. So when we get total of all this, we get 12,400. Multiplication by 1000 and 10,000. Multiply 42 by 1000. Split 42 in 4 tens and 2 ones. Now when 10 is multiplied by 1000, we get 10,000 and 1 into 1000 is equal to 1000. And the total of the answer is 42,000. Now next example. Multiply 44 by 10,000. Split 44 in 4 ones and 4 tens. 10 into 10,000 is equal to 1 lakh and 1 into 10,000 is equal to 10,000. And the total of that answer is 4,40,000. Now what pattern can you see? While multiplying a number by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000, insert 1, 2, 3 and 4 zeros respectively to the right of the number. As you can see in the examples, when 42 is multiplied by 1000, in the answer 42 remains as it is while 3 zeros are added to the right of the number. Similarly, when 44 into 10,000 gives the answer as 44 as it is while 4 zeros are added to the right of the answer. Smart multiplication. Find the product of 12 and 40. Method 1. 12 into 40. Now we'll split 40 into 10 into 4. So first 12 into 10 gets multiplied. 12 into 10 is equal to 120. 12 as it is and a 0 from 10. Now 120 into 4. 4 zeros are 0, 4 twos are 8 and 4 ones are 4. So 12 into 40, our answer is 480. Method 2. 12 into 40. Again the same number 40 will split into 4 into 10. But first 12 into 4 gets multiplied. 12 into 4 is 48 and 48 into 10 is equal to 480. While the method 3 is 12 into 4 is equal to 48. So we know that now 12 into 4 is 48. So 40 has 1 0. So simply after 48, we'll put 1 0. Directly we get our answer. Another way of smart multiplication. First one. Multiply 36 by 99. Now 99 we split it as 100 minus 1. But this 100 minus 1 will write in one bracket. So now 36 will be first multiplied with 100, then minus sign, and after that 36 will be multiplied with 1. Now what is 36 into 100? 36 as it is and 2 zeros from 100, so 3600. Minus 36 into 1 is equal to 36. Subtract the two numbers, you'll get your answer as 3564. Now look at the second one. Multiply 54 by 48. Now 48 we split into as 50 minus 2. So first 54 into 50 and then minus 54 into 2. Now 54 into 5 is 270 and 1 0 will be of 50. Minus 54 2s are 108. Subtract the two numbers, you'll get your answer as 2592. Look at the third example. Find the product of 120 and 102. 102 is splitted as 100 plus 2. So first 120 into 100, which gives 12,000, plus 120 into 2 gives you 240. So the total of the two numbers is 12,240. Exercise. Question 1. Multiply the numbers. On the basis of the topics we just saw now, that is, multiply the number with 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So, solve on that basis. While question 2, solve on the basis of smart multiplication. Next topic is properties of multiplication. The product of any number and 0 is equal to 0 because 0 means nothing. For example, 458 into 0 is equal to 0. 890 into 0 is equal to 0. Second, the product of any number and 1 is the number itself. 158 into 1 is equal to 158, and 5892 into 1 is equal to 5892. Third, numbers can be multiplied in any order. We will always get the same product. This is called the order property of multiplication. For example, if we multiply 5 into 4 or 4 into 5, we'll get the answer 20 only. Similarly, here one example is given. 4812 into 2 will give you answer 9624. And even if you change the order, that is, first you will write 2 and then you will write 4812, you will get the same answer. Exercise. Fill in the blanks. On the basis of properties of multiplication, solve the following exercise. Another example. Find the product of 4326 and 4. Now, as usual, multiplication also starts from ones place. So first we'll multiply 4 into 6. That is, 4 6 are 24. So 24, a 2-digit number. So 4 will write down while the 2 will go on tens head. Now 4 will multiply with 2. 4 2s are 8, and that 8 plus 2 which we carried from 1s. So 8 plus 2 is again a 2-digit number, 10. So 0 will write down while the 1 will carry on the head of hundreds. Now 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 1 which gives us 13. So we'll split the number, 3 down while the 1 goes on the head of 1000 place. Now 4 4s are 16, and 16 plus 1, 17. But the 17 will write down because after 4 there is no number, so we'll not carry the 1. So the answer is 17,304. Now the same sum can be represented in the another method. 4326 into 4. First 4 will get multiplied with 6. 4 6 are 24. We just write as it is. Now we go in the next line to multiply 4 with tens. So before that we'll add 1 0 below 4. Now we'll simply multiply 4 2s are 8. Now we'll go again to the next line and we'll add 2 zeros. Now we'll multiply 4 with 3 and write 12. Again, the step 3 is completed. Now go to the next line and we'll add 3 zeros. Now we'll multiply 4 with 4. So 4 4s are 16. Now we'll add all these digits and we get the answer as 17,304. Example. Multiply 3245 by 28. Step 1, multiply by 1s. 8 5s are 40. So 0 will write down while the 4 will go on the head of tens place. 8 4s are 32. And 32 plus 4 is 36. So 6 will write down while 3 will go on the head of hundreds place. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 3, 19. So 9 will write down while the 1 will go on the head of thousands place. Now 8 3s are 24, and 24 plus 1 is 25. So here just step 1 gets complete. Now step 2, will multiply the whole digit by tens. So for tens we'll go in the next line. Before going we'll add one zero in the ones place because that is empty. Now we have to multiply all the numbers by 2. So now 2 fives are 10. So 10 is a two digit number, so 0 will write down while the 1 will go on the head of tens place. Now 2 fours are 8 and 8 plus 1 9. Now 2 twos are 4 and 2 threes are 6. In the step 3 we'll add both the products. 0 plus 0 0, 6 plus 0 6, 9 plus 9 18. So 8 down while 1 will go on the head of 5. So 5 plus 4 9 and 9 plus 1 10. So 0 again and 1 will go on the head of 2. So 2 plus 6 8 and 8 plus 1 9. So our answer is 90,860. The next is exercise. Solve the following questions, that is multiply the numbers or find the products on the basis of the previous topics. Next is word problem. There are 6 cupcakes in 1 carton. How many cupcakes are there in 3,885 cartons altogether? So what we will do? Addition or multiplication? Yes, multiplication, because that will be an easy method. So when we multiply 3,885 into 6, we'll get the answer 23,310. So I can say that there are 23,310 cupcakes in 3,885 cartons all together. The next is exercise. Solve the word problems. Read the question carefully and find the product of the numbers given to you. Thank you.